I actually believe there is a common ground. 90% of Americans don't agree on anything in this country, but they do agree we need to close the background check loophole. 75% of NRA members, and this was done by a Republican pollster, 75% of NRA members actually support stronger gun laws. So there is common ground. There is absolutely consensus. What we have that is causing so many blockades is an incredibly intransigent, extreme gun lobby. And no other nation has that. This is a gun lobby that makes up their own facts, that makes up their own data to serve their purposes. And make no mistake, that purpose is to make money. That is it. It is to feed profits of the gun manufacturers. And so when you talk about data, I mean, the gun lobby has worked very hard to chill all research done by the CDC and other organizations on this issue. So, you know, we have stepped in. We have an amazing research department at Everytown that helps us get the data we need to actually have a factual conversation. We have to agree as gun owners and non-gun owners that we value human life and that the onus should always be on adults, not children, to make sure that children aren't around unsecured guns. 2 million children in this country live in homes with unsecured guns. And so there is that common ground, and I do think, you know, we've had a lot of responsible gun owners come into the fold. A lot of our moms are gun owners. So this is not anti-gun. It's not about being anti-Second Amendment. It is simply about strengthening our gun laws so that we can save lives.